Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we will take a quick analysis for finding input short circuit. What is input short circuit? In any power supply, either it is inverter AC circuit, washing machine circuit, sewing machine circuit, any VFD drive, treadmill circuit, any switch mode circuit. When we apply AC input voltage, then these voltages are rectified. There is high frequency switching to protect the out circuit from the switching, or to protect this circuit from external noises. There is a filter circuit, protection circuit, to protect from high voltage. Different protections are used. But the basic role of the supply, this is AC input, line and neutral. The basic role is to be connected at bridge rectifier. AC input, then we take positive, negative. If we look closely, this is bridge rectifier. From here, in this way, two cathodes are common, two anodes are common. Here is capacitor. This is basic role. To protect the circuit from overcurrent, a fuse is used here. To protect the circuit from lightning arrestor, MOV, resistor. These are connected in parallel line. If high voltage will come in this line or neutral, it will make short circuit, so fuse will open. When the circuit is open circuit, then the next circuit is safe. Any type of external noise, differential mode, common mode. There are EMI filters, RFI filters. So these two stage filters are composed by class X capacitor and inductor. Class X capacitor, inductor. And then class Y capacitors between line and ground, neutral and ground. I will make one section here. Class X capacitor, dual line filter. It is one piece. Here are two sections. I am just only making one section. Then class Y capacitors. This is earthing point, ground point. Then here is surge protection. There is NTC, RPTC. It is in series, but these components are in parallel. Now we will see. If this is short circuit, fuse will open. And if we will connect fuse and we apply power, because it is short circuit, it will cause to burn out the fuse again. So we need to troubleshoot this one. And if we will connect multimeter here, it will give low resistance. So this is problem. If MOV is short circuit, in this mode, it is not using lightning arrestor, it is using MOV. So if MOV is short circuit, it is also high voltage protection. This one or this one, both are high voltage protections. Then EMI, electromagnetic interference or radio frequency interference circuits. This capacitor, class X capacitor, it provides easiest path to high frequencies, But in case this capacitor becomes short circuit internally, that time it makes short circuit for low frequencies, for 60 hertz, 50 hertz. At that time, it will also cause to burn the fuse. This inductor in series line, so it will not affect on the fuse. Then these capacitors, if these both capacitors are short circuit, these will also be a cause to make short circuit from here. If one capacitor is short circuit, it will cause to produce line voltage or neutral side to the chassis or to the earthing point. But if both capacitors are damaged, this will be a reason for short circuit, because from here it will make low resistance. Then the next component, this bridge rectifier. If it is short circuit, it will create easiest link. If this diode is damaged and this diode is damaged, one pair, it will cause to make short circuit. Or this diode and this diode. After bridge rectifier, there is capacitor. If this capacitor is damaged, it will make short circuit. Then might be any transformer, any MOSFET, any transistor. If this MOSFET or transistor is damaged, IGBT is damaged, so it will be also a reason to make short circuit in this line. Sometime there is a reverse polarity diode, body diode, protection diode, freewheeling diode. If it is short circuit, it will make a link in this line. So these are the possible reasons. In this circuit, which I repaired in my last video, bridge rectifier was good. Its next circuit, PFC circuit, and power MOSFETs were good. The problem was, in this line, there is also a parallel line from this point. It is also sharing ground here with this one, but it is taking positive voltage from here. These two diodes were damaged. These two diodes were causing to make short circuit in this line. When we have problem like this, at that time we can open the circuit by removing series component. Here is series component, this inductor or this inductor, and we can separate the board in portions. In my last video, I removed bridge rectifier. When we remove bridge rectifier, at that time the next circuit and this portion are isolated. But our problem was, before bridge rectifier, another path, that was this one. So in this way we can take approach to find short circuit. In continuity mode, if the circuit is good, it must be open. If any component is damaged, for example MOV is short circuit, for example this MOV is short circuited, any component, it will give continuity. If class X capacitor is damaged, this one or the next one, any capacitor is damaged, it will make short circuit. Because in parallel line, when any one component is short circuited, all the components in the parallel line will provide short circuit. Only one component will be short circuited and all line will short linked. So these are the possible ways to find short circuit, to locate the short circuit. So we can remove components one by one, or we can isolate the circuit by removing series components from here, from here, from here, this point. If we remove bridge rectifier and the continuity finishes, that means the problem is after this bridge rectifier. Might be bridge rectifier, capacitor, or anything here is damaged. But if we remove bridge rectifier and the problem is still standing, that means there is something in this line. So this is the easiest way to find short circuit in parallel. We can also find input resistance. It is in 1.4 mega ohms. That is this resistance. If you swap the leads, if it is high resistance in mega ohms, that is good. If the resistance is some 100 ohms, some ohms, that means there is short circuit. Thanks for watching.